rainbow flag, if he raised the rainbow flag and I took it from him, it's not because I'm really going to really take it to really insult him, but to protect him. Because if it's not me, somebody else around him might attack him. You know what I mean? I cannot guarantee the behavior of the whole people. And I will tell him, please, no need to really raise that flag at this point. So this is the situation. We do it for the protection of the individual, not for the, you know, situation. This is actually, he wants to express his view about something. This is not the place to press, you know. So it's just like the political flags when he comes here. Don't really get us involved in this political flag.